Hello everyone, my name is Pubali Mukherjee. I'll be talking about a case study of application of weather research and forecasting model WRF on public cloud infrastructure AWS. WRF or weather research and forecasting model is the most popular numerical weather prediction model available right now, and it is extensively used for operational climate research and weather related researches. But being an earth science model, it's inherently very computationally intensive and very data intensive. In fact, when you're trying to run the model at a very high spatial resolution, and conventionally for the past few decades, such earth science models or WRF is simulated on a conventional HPC platforms. Now, these HPC platforms have come with their own set of limitations. First of all, they are very expensive, and in terms of setup cost and maintenance cost. And at the same time, when you submit a job to run a simulation, it goes into queue. And the time taken to complete a single simulation is also very high when you're planning to run the model at a very high spatial resolution. So this is exactly where the use of public cloud infrastructure comes into play. Since these public cloud infrastructures like AWS, as the user only has to pay for the time period that the user is planning to run the simulation. So the cost of running a simulation also goes down. There is no cost of maintenance. So it gives the feasibility to the scientific community, or rather researchers, as to simulate the model at a very high resolution at a much lower cost, which is a very advantageous point for academic groups with the funding crunch. Now, the proposed problem statement here is to do a comparative analysis between two simulations. One would be the conventional method of simulation using 1 month spin-up time given to a model. Another is using a proposed window splitting technique. Now, what happens is when you're planning to run the model, WRF model, for 1 month time, suppose you're planning to run the model for July 2018. So you have to initiate the run from June 2018 and run the model continuously till July 2018. So one month simulation is rejected at spin up, which is the time given to the model to stabilize. So you can only use the simulation results from July 2018. Now, so a lot of time is being wasted in order to give the model a reasonable amount of spin up time. So what we are proposing is a window splitting technique, which essentially means the entire simulation period, for example, from June to July 2018, 2 month period, will be divided into 10 days as windows, with each window having a 50% of overlap time with the previous one. So for each window, the user has to launch multiple EC2 spot instances, which also adds up to the manual labor. In order to ease the entire method, what we have done is we have automated the entire process of instance launching through a newly launched technology called Terraform. What it will essentially do is the script, it will launch the instance, and within the script there will be instructions to install the model, automating the installation of the model, running the model, and ultimately redirecting the output of the entire simulation to an S3 bucket. So what happens now is that this 2 month simulation, which would conventionally take in an HPC about 7 to 10 days of time, depending on the time period. So approximately to run on 2 month on simulation, it would take around 7 days. It can be reduced to only 3 days with its such code optimization and fine tuning of the model. And of course, the model has to be set with correct parameterization schemes. So this is all that I had to say. Thank you for listening to me. And if you have any questions, please, you can redirect it to me. Thank you.